It's one hell of a catch, even for these experienced fishermen. A 617-kilogram Kaluga fish has been caught in the Heilongjiang River in northeast China. Kaluga fish are believed to be the largest freshwater fish in the world. The species is critically endangered due to overfishing. The prize Kaluga was caught by local fisherman Chen Li, who said he'd never seen such a big fish. The female fish was sent to a local breeding station. She was found to be carrying more than 1 million eggs. These will be collected, artificially inseminated, and eventually released back into the water as baby fish. Goes to show that in the Heilongjiang province in China, there will be plenty more fish in the sea.